What is up, guys? I am back. It's Friday, and we are going to start our episode 3 of the LEGO Star Wars The Video Games. Revenge of the Sith, coming soon, but first, you know what we have to do. Farm coins, let's do it. 8,000 average, 8,000 average. So we'll be at, I can do the math. 7,000, or 474,000. Okay, I was 1,000 off. Big deal. Alright, let's get to it. Get your comfy, get your favorite snack, favorite blanket, and favorite comfortable spot, because it's gonna be a good one. And I hope you enjoy this video. So let's get to it. Battle of Coruscant, let's begin! Republic is crumbling. Okay, we don't need to read that. None of that bull crap. I hate reading. Just kidding. That was a lie. I don't enjoy reading. But you have to do it. Whoa! Anakin looks so sick with his, like, with all black suit. Again, not a racist joke. Alright, mini kits. Coins never have to worry about. Because you just spam B and eventually shoot stuff. Mini kits are pretty tricky to get. They're not terribly bad to get, but if you focus on what you're doing and you know what you're doing, then you can get them. You can get them no problem. Like, there's one right there. Alright. I don't know if you can shoot them or... So, yeah. This whole level is just spamming B. And try not to lose hearts. Yep, okay, I missed that. There's always free play. There's one right there. Oh yeah, you can shoot them, okay. I knew you could do something with them. So yeah, I've been feeling better. I took the day off of school and... Yeah. I'm fine now. Wow, I'm already at 4. The coin kit's not terribly bad to get. It's not terribly bad to get, but you gotta work for it. Mini kit. Oh yeah. Come on, baby, shoot that. Oh, okay. I know. I know how it is. You wanna make me feel bad, don't you? Don't be a little, beehive. Nice. We're at 6. Alright, we gotta work on the coins, though. Shoot that! Okay. Long shot for the mini kit. Nice. Why am I not getting coins? Oh, what? Oh, I see how it is. Oh, we're going fast. I see how it is, boy. I see how it is. Whoa, I did not say what I just said. Don't listen to me! I did get better, but my nose is still killing me. Long shot for the minikit! Oh, yeah. See, I can do stuff. Okay. Beautiful. Already at 9. Or was that 8? I can't tell. I need to get coins! Okay, good. I need to kill myself. But how many coins did I lose? See, I had 15,000. Oh, what the? Or did I have 18,000? Okay, good, because I need to get coins. I thought I had 15,000 for a second. I guess I didn't lose coins then. Because sometimes when you die, you lose coins. Well, I mean, no. You lose coins automatically. What am I saying? Shoot that missile, boy! Oh, what the... The poop! What the balls? What the balls, dude? That was not very nice. Fudge! What the balls, dude? Alright, 17,000. Alright, now we don't need to die anymore. No more deaths. They're trying to kill me when I don't do anything. I just spam B. I'm just spamming B on the controller. You don't have to kill me. You can hear me spamming B. That's how abrasive this level can get. Okay, we got it. Now let's try not to die. Let's try not to die anymore. Let's dodge, dodge everything. Okay, we got a heart. I don't know how we get a heart in space. Booyah! Alright. Oh, we got another heart! What the frick? Wow, okay. I mean, I'm not complaining. I'm just shocked. Shoot R2! Alright, that's episode, part one. Nice. Alright. How many levels do you have left? 5 more levels to go, wow. And we're nearly at 500,000 coins, way to go. Oh, damn. Alright, let's continue the story, boys. We're on a roll. What are we at? That took less than 8 minutes to do. Less than 8 minutes to do. Wow, we could probably finish the whole level. The whole episode. In that case, I'm gonna need more Fruit Loops. Alright. What? I have to try to get as much coins as possible from here, because as I recall, this level was not the most favored for coins. And it's just like the Count Dooku level, I had to go back and do it, so. Oh, scatterplot. Yellow ones are worth more. Let's see if I can kill this. Alright, negative. Okay, it's very nice. Very nice. Oh, General Grievous is coward. Oh, here we go. Oh yeah, I forgot about this side. You get coins from here. This is like the first. Nope, I shouldn't say. Spoiler alert. I should not have said that. I should not have said that, Hagrid. I watched a video of YouTube poop. I don't know why it's called that, but it's just funny, just remixes of Harry Potter, and it's so funny. And they had Harry like say like, "The bloody hell is that for?" And then Hagrid's like, "I should not have said that. I should not have said that." It was so funny. I was probably pissing my pants, dude. I was laughing pretty hard. Oh wow. Why did it take? Oh, yellow ones take two to hit. Okay, I understand. Very nice. Right, 12,000. What? Oh, there's a mini kit. I get that. Oh, come on. Okay, I guess not. Right. Go away. I don't like you. Okay. Let's continue. Very nice. We don't have our two yet. There's another one there. It doesn't really matter which one you go through. They both lead the same way, see? See, yeah, this right there, and then this one. So, again, it doesn't really matter. Oh, snap! Oh, but! Oh, whoa! The jukes, I mean, the skills. So many droids. Oh, R2. Very nice. Eventually he runs out. Hey! Alright, first one. Oh, that's right. Man, Obi-Wan is a lazy punk that can't jump just 2 feet higher. I mean, how hard is that to do? That's pretty hard to do. Give him a break. Give him a break. Alright, so we'll come back in free play mode and find out what's in this one. Or whatever, C-3PO. Okay. Explosions. Whoa! Hey! Take it easy. Blue coin. Why can't I kill this guy? Oh gosh, I thought I died for a second. I'm like, wait a wiggle bogo. Thank you. Oh crap, I thought I could get that. Whoopsie daisy, now I have to go back up. Sorry guys. Just rewind the last 2 seconds of that. I guess a mannequin now.
Help me! My balls are.
That's a bad joke. That's a bad joke.
Help me, my balls are attached to this chair and I can't get up.
Alright, let's kill these guys first. Okay. That's not cool. Hey, go back there, you little puh. See? Sorry. Sorry I said that. I didn't mean it. He truly is, though. Can't help myself.
I love me. Gonna love myself and I don't need anybody else.
Yes. Very nice. Oh, what the? Where'd you come from? Fudge. Every time. Die. Did you die? Oh my gosh, you did! Wow, I never thought you could do that. That's awesome. I actually never thought that. That was cool. Hey, more guys. Let's find coins first. Anything in here? Of course not. Right. Nothing in here either, what the heck? I'm going to kill you one last time. You better listen to me. Ha!
Oh my gosh!
Alright. Let me go through here. No, we don't. That was a lie. Oh, we go up here. Right. I knew that. Yay. Whoopsie. I didn't want to do that. Ah, crap. Okay, I guess we just go with it. Hopefully we get coins here. Finish. Finish the thing! Please finish! Please! Oh my gosh. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Wait, can we go back? Oh, we can. Oh, never mind. There's nothing to worry about. Alright, let's just check if there's stuff there. Whoops. Alright. Alright, cool. Told you there's something. Screw you, C-3PO. Thank you. No, not you. Okay. Okay, that was it. Just a mini kid and a couple coins. Alright, we don't miss much. Anything over? Nope, we got it all. Alright, let's finish this. What are we at? 21 minutes, alright. So, we'll do two more episodes, or two more levels. What am I saying? Two more videos. We'll do two parts each. Blue coin? Never mind. So each video will be two levels, so you can finish it, and then we'll do, am I supposed to be holding on to this? What is happening? Okay, never mind then. Oh, right. Only R2 go through? Yeah, only R2 can go through. I don't want you, Papaltine. Who are you? Papaltine? What do they call you? He lose a heart because of that. No, he didn't. He didn't. Scratch that. Erase what I just said. Not you, Papaltine. Crap, Pap. What is going on? Oh my gosh, it's ugly. End of the video? Oh, it's not. That was a long video. Okay, Anakin, just stand there and do nothing. Thanks for the help. God damn. Anakin, miss, swing and miss, swing and miss. There you go. Look at him go. What is he doing? What is he doing? Look at Anakin. Look at him. What a Jufro. Very nice. Someone over here. Alright, I think this is the last part of the video. Yep. Wow, look at those graphics. Okay. Baldy. Alright, we are at almost 25 minutes. That video, that level alone took 17 minutes. Because the last one, 7 minutes. That adds up, right? Good. Alright, 6. We can go back. Alright. Let's farm a little bit, or let's save so we don't get crashed. That's what happened in Retake Feed Palace level, or part 5 of episode 1. That's why I didn't upload it. I did not want to record again, and that took at least half an hour. At least half an hour. So. That blew. That was not fun. Alright. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was parts 1 and 2 of episode 3. It's very... Episode 3 is my favorite level. Because I like fighting General Grievous, and I like fighting Anakin at the end, which is really fun. And yeah. So that's the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe. I will be back in a few shakes to get some more Fruit Loops, and I will upload, let's see, 3 and 4. Hold on. How many levels are there? There's 3? What is next? General Grievous. Okay, I fight General Grievous next. Okay, 4. Alright, there's... Alright, so I'll do 3 and 4 in the next video, and then the video after I'll do 5 and 6. And then I'll do a separate video on the question mark level. Ooh. So once again, like, comment, subscribe, and as always, I will see you in the next video.